Fabricio Verdun. Travis Brown.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Brown gets nailed by that head kick. Man, those are some vicious kicks. Damaging left hand.
Welcome to the jungle. He's got to make some sort of attempt to get out of this guard.
Brown gets up. He's back on his feet. He's ready to fight. He can't connect with that head kick.
Right hand.
Strong kicks by Verdun. He lands a head kick.
There's another.
Strong chance.
He's down.
Calling a few shots to the head.
Side control.
Nicely done.
He's trying to set up a submission on the arm.
And he escaped the Kimura.
He connects with the head from the top.
He's back up again.
Joe, that's a nice counter jab by Verdun.
Wow!
Travis Brown scored a big head kick early.
That was a huge head kick that landed. His opponent's got to tighten up his defense, keep his hands up high, and get out of the way of those kicks.
Brown gets back up again.
Both men exchanging.
And he eats a high one.
Try for a head kick here.
Verdun with a punishing lead
right. Good combo.
He caught him with the head kick. Nice job with the roundhouse.
Oh, combination.
Powerful strikes.
Second.
Kimura attempt here.
And he's free from the Kimura.
He works his way into north-south.
Neither guy doing much at this point.
He connects with a big right hand. Great Superman punch. Verdun gets caught by the head kick.
Nice jab.
Joe, that's a great move, catching the kick.
Hard hook.
Oh! Good power, left kick. And again.
Big roundhouse kick.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Oh! Head kick, the kick.
Round one is complete.
Take a look at some of the action here. Lots of action in that round.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
This is round two, and here we go.
Verdun with the jab.
Got that one, Joe.
Big right hand.
Hard left hand.
He caught him with that roundhouse.
Front kick, nice nicely front done. Kick.
Brown gets caught by the uppercut.
Oh, big combination.
Look at this, takedown.
Brown's trying to lock up a submission here.
He's free from the triangle.
Moves to half guard. Nice job getting back up.
Misses with the kick.
Verdun with a solid leg kick.
Oh, very nicely done.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Oh, great combination.
Oh, big shot. He's hurt.
Hard diving punch.
And he comes over the top to the head.
Looking for the arm bar here.
Good work. You need it up. Nice ground and pound by Brown. Now he's past the half guard. Solid left by Brown.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Great defense. Nice counter by Verdun. Man, beautiful front kick. Brown's overhand left just misses.
And he is punishing his opponent.
And he's looking for that left. And again, he's working for this takedown very hard.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Looks like he's looking for an armbar.
Almost had the armbar.
That connected.
Brown gets back up again. Damaging kick to the body. Brown's body kick is blocked. That left misses.
We're gonna take him down again.
And he's down. Double leg takedown.
He's looking for the armbar.
He popped out of the armbar. Half guard.
Brown's got it back to full guard.
We have completed two rounds.
Here we go.
Here we go. 5 minutes remains in the fight.
He stuffed that one.
Strong jab by Verdun.
That's
oh, he did damage with that hook. He connects with a big right hand.
Oh! What an exchange! Oh! Good combination! Hurt him with that overhand.
Inside the numbers, and we see the total strikes land. He decides to let go of the leg.
Oh, my! Big head kick! Looking to finish this fight!
Wow! Hurt him with that right.
Wow, he's back up.
Nice takedown.
Oh, we got
tag. Oh, he's run! Oh! Oh, that's it. It's over.
Right.
Beautiful knockout.
Fabricio Verdun, victorious by knockout.
Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.
And here we go.